Hello, my unfortunate friends, and we are back. We are going to snap a junction. So, who to send? You on guard. You on sleep. No. You on guard. We'll scavenge with him. And we'll go to snap a junction. Yes. She's still slightly wounded. Don't know how she ended up slightly wounded, considering every time that we go to bed, I always put her on sleep. But I feel like it takes like 20 some odd days just to get rid of slightly wounded. Come on. Like I say, your pile will always stay there, so I'm not worried. Were there any weapon parts? No. So take that. Check these other piles for components. On our way out. Don't fire your shot yet. Don't fire your shot. Don't fire your shot. You should be able to make that. So if I need wood, I know where to come. That's what she said. But let's go. See what I mean by this having the ease ability? If you just put all your loot in one spot, you don't have to run across the map to get stuff. Oh, we've been raided? We have. Good, that means I can take the knife. He's very hungry. He's tired. She's asleep. I need one more to make the trap. You. I feel like the door is more important. Yeah. We'll eat. We shall take you out of bed. Let's listen to the radio real quick. Currency, people are scouring to the street abandoned houses for everything that can be eaten, burned or traded. I think I'm definitely gonna take that knife. to sleep. So door is done. I am gonna preempt and make a thermo for when we need the heaters for later in winter, because you don't want to do it later and forget that you need it. I tend to have two of them that are fully upgraded if I can afford it. So let's see if anybody turns up. Hopefully somebody turns up with that weapon that we help them defend. Could make a sofa just to increase their happiness. Could also make another bed. Could make more water. No, let's not waste it. Let's not waste it right now. Could make a knife. The ruined villa. I don't think you need any shovels or crowbars. I guess I don't think. I don't think you do. I think we're gonna save it. See if the trader shows up or somebody turns up. Either way, I need him to become not tired. You know what? I'm gonna build the other bed. Turn off the radio. Just make sure that, yeah, just got a bit long. I do wish you could sort of see some of like the battle in the background. Oh, well, actually, yeah. I wish you could just sort of see like rockets just go and then just blow something up in the background. There's a tank there. How have I never noticed that tank? Just take the machine gun off it and put it in the doorway or something. Set up like a barricade here and just have the machine gun pointing at the door, or have it sitting up here. Yeah, nobody's showing up. Right, well, I think it's just, yeah, we'll pop them in there and then end turn. Now we don't have to wait. So they're both good. Ruined villa. Okay. We'll send him, put them both to sleep. We've got the alarm detection. Yeah, should be all right. Take the knife, take the crowbar. We might die. I've never tried to take the dudes on that come through this place. Oh, actually, it's not this place. Oh, I know where this is. Okay. people in here. I think I've died on several other runs inside of here because they don't look dangerous, but they like run up to you with a knife. Where is that person? Make some noise. I think that's everybody. Good. Whew, okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing little red markers. Take this off. We'll probably put our loot spot in the center of the stairway. Good to carry. I'll probably take that guitar out with me. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. This is why I wish you could make a backpack, like a bigger backpack. Let's just drop everything. Let's scavenge off these, because if you don't scavenge off them now and you leave before you scavenge off them, you will not be able to pick it back up. It'll disappear. Okay, I think one of them is going to have a weapon on. I know one of these has a weapon on. They've got a knife or something. Killed. Scan that. I know that needs opening with a crowbar. Was that everybody? Did I kill everybody? Can't have. Wasn't it three of them? One. Let's not waste time. One. Where did I kill that other one? I don't know. Was there only two? That's gonna bug me, that. I need to pick up a crowbar. Damn it. Hopefully my inventory fills up before I have to go to this next floor. Or into there. Where the cabinet is. I know we got all the stuff downstairs as well. We will leave the crowbar here, actually. Okay, time stopped. What have we got? Take that. Take all of that. Take both the knives, take the guitar. And that's it. Damn, that was close. I'm sure I looted them, but at least I got a second knife now, so nobody should have raided us, hopefully. Yes. He's very hungry. She's very hungry. They're sad, but I don't really care. She's slightly sick, slightly wounded. Hopefully, we unlock the hospital and I can probably just send her. Maybe the trader will turn up so I can make enough to make a water. If not, we still got food for now. Let's just send her to bed. We can make that gun. Trying to think. Gotta think tactically, so let's make the gun. Is anybody gonna turn up? So now I definitely got the components ready for the mousetrap, but we don't have enough components. I'm gonna need 20, but then also another 5 cogs. I got enough wood. Should be alright. Plenty of stuff. Just wait for 11:30 to see if anybody shows up. Just gotta sit and wait and take a drink. One thing I don't understand is why the lights are still working. Surely if the lights are still working, the electric should still work for heating. Like, we have a chimney here. How come we can't use that as part of our heating? thing. You got all these boxes and stuff in the background. I could burn that and turn that into... That table. Can that be turned into... wood? Did I miss that? Oh well. Right, let's end the night. So basically, whoever stays here can do whatever they want. So, hotel, that's dangerous, but that also needs a saw. City hospital. There's a lot of stuff to nick. But there are, like, bits where you can grab, and I might just send her so she can get treated. Yeah. Yeah. We'll send her. Them two can sleep. The alarm is on. Oh, actually, no. Oh, is it... Where is it? Yeah, we'll go back. No. The crowbar is back there. Let's go to the hospital. Get healed so I don't have to use my stuff, and we can grab some stuff whilst we're here. I know there's food in this barrel, they're always sending to you. Oh, maybe not this time. Tends to be. I know there's a lot of stuff that you can nick from here. But I really do wish you could craft a bigger bag. Vegetable, perfect. And I generally don't like nicking from the hospital, but it's come on. There is like some really decent stuff in here, and I am gonna nick it. I don't care if you get a debuff. That out. Just the patient's kill list. Nick that. She's asleep. She won't spot anything. Hit the sugar. Kind of annoying. Because I thought she would be injured enough to at least get a bit of medicine. Which is kind of annoying. No? To be fair, that is still quite a good We'll see if we can find any more stuff. More components. Oh, perfect. Yeah, I know there's always a canned food somewhere on this map. That door. See what's in here. Bandage. Let's take that. Drop them. Take the bandage. See what's here. More food. I'm definitely taking it. I don't care. As long as you don't do it multiple times, you don't get too sad or depressed. Yeah, what a haul. That is a... That's a brilliant amount. Yeah, let's leave. The guards are just sitting on their butts. Happy now. I've literally just robbed off the bloody officer's hole, carrying it out on my back. Raided, two ammunition seat, and they were both asleep anyway. So let's put her to bed. He's very hungry. Yeah, he's still sad about stabbing those people. Backstory. Yes, of course they can. Plenty of food. I've got enough to make the mouse trap. Do I make the water? Yes, because you don't want to get to winter and you have to use them on snow as well, because that's irritating. So we'll make this so we can use up our filters that we already have. Get you down here. Oh, we got a trade. Ooh. Maybe I could just scare him and kill him. Take all his stuff. So we still got a ton of the moonshine. One water. Nope. Okay. That. Another one. No. Next. Let's go into. So, technically don't no longer need a knife because I've got a gun to defend. Let's trade some of this. Probably for their water. And their wood. Anything else? Good. See, you always want to be checking for extra stuff that you can just slide in and get. I might get their cans as well. Whilst I'm at it. I think I want the gun components. I want the rest of that. How much kindling do we have? Plenty. Let's just get the wood for now. Yeah. Okay, I want all you canned food, please. Take three. And a plank. It's not a bad deal. Three for everybody. I could probably give away a medicine. I'll probably take all their wood. Their kindling. Maybe their books. I didn't make that deal, did I? No. Take the vegetable. Because that can be used later. Take all the wood. Probably not that one. Take that. And... wow, that's a big chunk. Anything else? No, I pretty much wiped him out of everything. Deal. We'll send him away. We'll just finish off these last bits. And we'll end the video. So, let's make the mousetrap. You come over here. What else can we make? Let's make the heater now, whilst we got the chance. Because it starts to wind up pretty quickly. I think it's around 20 days or something like that, the winter starts to kick in. Depends how long the run is. I've had some of them last not a long, and then others last like 40 some odd days. So we can upgrade that when we got enough components, which is good. Water's going. Let's make the food first, so that if we do get raided, and they do manage to nick some stuff. They can't nick your pre-prepped meals. But I got tons of food now. Get that finished. How much water do we have left? Enough to make two. Let's wait until... Well, I'll end the video, but I'll wait until that's finished and make some moonshine, and we'll kick it up when we're going into the next building. So I'll see you next time. If you like, comment and subscribe, see you next time. Bye bye.